SED Medical Laboratories announces it is laying off 125 employees in Albuquerque. Loveless Health System recently sold the lab to a national company. Action 7 News reporter Amber Lee spoke to employees and tells us what this means for patients.
A well-known Duke City medical laboratory is changing hands and cutting employees.
I am being affected by the layoff.
On Monday, the new owner, Quest Diagnostics, announced the cuts as it completes its purchase of SED from Loveless for an undisclosed price.
You know, it is sad for those of us that are losing our jobs and joining the ranks of the unemployed.
This laid-off lab employee didn't want to appear on camera but says at least she still has a job until April 30th.
They're generous, you know, they're offering a severance package to those of us that are leaving.
Quest Diagnostics says most of its layoffs will happen right here at its main laboratory in Albuquerque. Now, folks we spoke with that work here tell us that these layoffs will not jeopardize patient care. The lab handles a variety of medical tests and drug screenings for both the public and private sectors.
You will not see any slow results, everything. It's business as usual.
A spokesperson for Quest Diagnostics sent this statement saying, "We are strongly committed to New Mexico and today's actions are necessary to build a sustainable business long-term in New Mexico." In Albuquerque, Amber Lee, KOAT, Action 7 News.
Quest Diagnostics says in addition to providing competitive severance packages to laid-off employees, it's also offering some people the opportunity to relocate at other Quest labs throughout the country.